first came to the Performance Center, I felt very alone. And Raquel, she was one that I sort of just gravitated to instantly.
Me too.
We sort of just felt like we only had each other. We had each other's backs when no one else did. And it was that special bond that led us to tagging, led us to going on the road together, led us to pretty much being sisters, which is something that I didn't have over here. Every single time we would go on the road together, we would get some sort of tattoo. And we actually got matching R&R tattoos. That's how close we are. Well, we were. I guess things change. People change. Raquel's not the same person that I knew back then. I don't really let many people in. I let Raquel in. I trusted her. I relied on her. Hell, I needed her. The thing with Raquel is, we were there for each other. Until she wasn't there anymore. Until her ego got in the way and she got jealous of my success.
Rhea Ripley has made history!
I would have been there for her.
Rhea walks around here like she owns the place.
Well, Ripley's gotta stay focused on Toni Storm. Again, Gonzalez! The referee's attending to Storm! The referee didn't see Gonzalez!
You're looking at the biggest and the baddest woman in this industry.
I've had it. I don't care what we used to be. I don't care if we used to be friends. It all means nothing now.
Maybe. I've been playing this game since the very beginning when we met.
All those years of tagging together, working out together, spending time together, rooming together. She threw it all in the bin.
This is a stare down. This. Give me this. Give me all of this.
Keep your friends close, but keep your enemies closer.
Oh, let's go!
Yeah.
Ripley Gonzalez!
The world wants to see this!
These two women are gonna tear each other to shreds!
We had each other's backs when no one else did.